750 vehicles on the floor of the IX Center right now. Your chance to see them coming tomorrow when the Cleveland Auto Show opens to the public. And this show is big business for car dealers in Northeast Ohio.
Right now, we are one of the top three shows in the country for cars sold specifically from the auto show.
Be sure to keep checking back with newsnet5.com/auto show for everything you need to know if you're coming out to the IX Center this weekend. Thanks for joining us.